Hello. You know, when you buy a technical device, such as a hard disk, mobile phone, or a computer, have you ever wondered what the mysterious little symbols on the bottom actually mean? They may look like hieroglyphics to you and me, but I can assure you they are important. One in particular stands out everywhere. If you pay attention, I'm sure you could find the CE mark on almost every device you own. But what does it mean? Initial C and D, what is your connection? Creative elephant, celebrate Earth. Conscious elevation, cause and effect. Well, it actually stands for Conformité Européenne, which literally translates to European conformity. The CE sign is a certification mark indicating conformity with the health, safety, and environmental protection standards that products sold within the European Economic Area need to fulfill. It means everything is okay. With the CE mark, a manufacturer takes responsibility for the conformity of their product with all legal requirements, whether the products are imported, developed, sold, or moved around freely in the EU. Some of such directives are Low Voltage Directive, EMC Directive, Machinery Directive, Lifts Directive, Medical Devices Directive, ATEX Directive, Noise Directive, and so on. So let's say you're a genius. One day you come up with a brilliant idea with lots of potential. An electronic happiness device. You go to your lab and develop your innovation. You want everybody in your country using it. You test it on yourself and you're pretty confident about it. So you put a CE mark on it. You start selling it on the streets. People start praising you as the next Tesla or Zweistein. But then, out of the blue, something bad happens. Due to an electrical bug in the device, somebody died. All of a sudden, you're considered a total fraud and you could go to jail. But how could this happen? The idea and the product were almost perfect. So where did you go wrong, Mr. Tesla Zweistein? You haven't conducted any testing, of course. You must test it before you bless it. Otherwise, how can you be sure that your product passes the regulations for all the laws or assure safety of the consumer using it? Luckily, there are institutions that can help you. I come from Slovenia and I can proudly say that we have an awesome institute called SIQ, Slovenian Institute of Quality and Metrology. It's been running and growing for more than 50 years. It partners with more than 65 countries and certifies the products for more than 130 countries. Pretty impressive, huh? SIQ knows every step of the way your product must go through in order to comply with the regulator and be safe for the valued consumers. The SIQ attestation of conformity is a document proving that the conformity assessment procedure has been carried out in line with the requirements of the applicable new approach directives. Basically, it is a green light for a manufacturer to affix the CE marking to their product. So green light, now you know what CE stands for. What is next? Let's take a really cool trip inside a super laboratory based here in Slovenia, where all the magic and testings happen. Check out the next video, and for more cool videos about to come, please click subscribe. CCQ.